Hello, welcome to SS Unitech Sushil this side, and this is continuation of SQL Server interview questions and answers. So today we are going to discuss one more interview question which was asked in Optum. So in the last video we have discussed three questions which was asked in Optum. So here consider the following table which represents city-wide sale for the organization in a month. So as we can see, we have input table that is having three columns. First is cities, then sale amount, then the month. So Bangalore, Mumbai and Hyderabad are considered as tier 1 cities. So here we just want to write the query to display city wise sale percentage. All the cities except tier 1 need to add it as others, and their sale are calculated together, and output should be sorted as decreasing order and only two decimal places. So here, as we can see in the output, we are having cities and sale percentage, but we are getting Bangalore, Mumbai and Hyderabad and others. So we are getting Bangalore, Mumbai and Hyderabad because they are coming inside tier 1 cities, and other cities except these three will goes into others, and sale percentage will be calculated together. So how we can write the query for getting this output? So go to our SQL Server Management Studio, where we will write the query for getting this output. So as I am using SQL 2017, you may have another versions of SQL Server, but this query will work for all the versions. So first of all, I would like to execute this script to create the table. So table created successfully. Next, I just wanna insert a record on this table, so we can execute this insert statement. So 7 rows affected. It means data have been loaded successfully into the table. Next, I just want to check the data. So we can write select asterisk from our table, that is Optum part 2. Now let me execute this select statement to check the data. So here we are having all the data which is available in the slide. So how we can get the output as we were seen in the slide? So first of all, I would like to declare a variable for total sale. So we can declare as total sale, and it should be on integer. Next, I just want to put the data into this variable. So we just want to put all the sales, and this is from Optum part 2 table, which is the current table. So here we are having sales. So total sale which is available in the table will be initialized in this total sale variable. Next, I just want to check for cities. So for that we can use the case. So case when cities is not in tier 1 cities, that is Bangalore, next is Mumbai, and last is Hyderabad, then that cities will move to other. So we can write as other, else cities, and then sales. Now we can execute this query and we can check. So here, as we can see, we are getting Bangalore, Mumbai, Hyderabad and others. So I just want to combine the sale for all these, so we can use the sum of sale, then as we can put as sales. Then we have to use group by, and in group by we have to use this case statement. So we can copy this case statement and paste in group by. Now let me execute this query and we just want to check the output. Incorrect syntax because this city and end is missing in the group by. So we can copy this as well and paste it here. Now let me execute this query, and we are getting the total sale according to their cities. So how we can get the sale percentage? So for that we can use multiplied by 100.00, then we just want to divide by this total sale variable. So now we can use this total sale variable. Now I just want to execute this query and we just want to check the output. So here we are getting the sale percentage, but we are getting these sale percentage up to many decimal places. Our requirement is we just want these sale percentage up to only two decimal places. So for that we can use cost as then numeric, and here we can use 14, 2. So it will be going to get the output up to two decimal places. But here we are not getting this output in decreasing order, as we can see 29.15, then 20.41, then 27.11. So our requirement is we just want to get this sale percentage in decreasing order. So we can use this in order by clause. So we can copy this and go to on order by, then decreasing. Now let me execute this query and we just want to check the output. So here we can see we are getting Bangalore, Mumbai, other and Hyderabad. 29.15, 27.11, 23.32 and 20.41. Now go to our slide and here we can see we are getting the same metadata. So I hope you have understand how we can get the sale percentage, and in next video we will discuss few more questions which was asked in Optum. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. If you need this script, it will be available on the description of this video. Thank you so much.